Hello YouTubers, it's your boy Hellblader here. We're back with some of the original videos. Dark Souls 3, Outer Worlds, Outer Scrolls, Subnautica. Subnautica Below Zero after the update, whenever it gets back. Raft, might do it, might not. Human Fall Flat, we still got. And some other type of thing I'm gonna do. This is a few new updates. Mini fridge, microwave, popcorn machine, mints, little trophy, shot glass, heater, light, squeaky chair, couch, and random stuff. So, have a good time. Watch the video, please. Hit the subscribe button if you would kindly do it. Hit the like button if you would like. And please subscribe to the channel. Okay, I'm bored. Not bored. Brain had a brain fart there. Sorry. My mind's going all over the place right now. So, talk to you guys later and see you in the video. Bye.
Hello, welcome to hell. If you're funny, we'll find you and hopefully give you some peace in hell. And back to the video.
Hello YouTubers, it's your boy Hellblader here, back with Viking Lords! So right now, it's processing a Core 2 engine. The reason why I brought this up is pretty much they got Halloween themed stuff on this. Instead of the normal volcano type color, see? Spiderwebs. It's for Halloween. Technically, my time for Halloween was yesterday. Let's see. Ooh, nice and spooky. Yeah, I gotta unplug the light above me because... Dang it, I hate whenever I drink that much pop. Let me just get my headphones on. Main reason why I sent it underground, just in case I die up here on the surface, I can come up with the third part and actually install a few things to make quite a few things a lot easier. Just in case. The submarine actually got a few things on there. There. Small one. Let's see. How many crystals will we have after all this is done? Molten Lake. Let's see, how bad is this damaged? How badly? I wouldn't know. Phew. Not that bad. Let's take a look. Nope, everything looks okay. Let's see, upgrade, accept. Nope, that's not in there. Grades. Here's the level 3 parts. I'm happy I kinda sent this underground. Okay. Let's do a few things first. I'm gonna need to grab this. Come on. I wouldn't put level 2 stuff in the center. Let me remember where the tier 2 stuff is. Thank you. Betsy is over here, where the research stuff is. Or is it the refinery? Refinery area. Not the stuff I'm looking for. Okay. I got 5 of these. Module. Consumables. 1, 2, 3, 4. There. Come on, let's see. Where's me? Let's do this. Periscope might help, but running around also helps. Main reason why I sent it down this time? Safer. Rather be safer than sorry. And anyway, I'm gonna be searching for a few districts for me. Come on. Okay. Come on, let's see what they got up there for me. Come on. The reason why I was looking at it, I was thinking I was playing hard mode for a second. Then I looked to my right of the screen and saw I had missions. I'm like, no, I can't go my crazy route. You know what I wish about this game? The submarine would come to the next location. Yep. Is that what I think it is over there? It is? Yay. Okay. Huge butt of coal. Nope, not huge butt of coal now. Looks flimsy and weak. Come on. I'm hoping to stay like this for a few minutes. Yep, I knew it was up on the hill. Okay. This is what I'm just hoping for. Perfect view for what I want. Come on, don't hit. Come on. Perfect thing to look at, even though it would be for a minute or something. Here it comes. Aw, they didn't turn it green like they said they were. Here comes the ash cloud. Ooh, perfect. Another one of these. Come on. trying to find one thing left on this map that I'm trying to actually locate. Okay, since it's not there, let's go over here. Yes! Finally found the system. Let's see, what can we make with this? Nope. Yep. Let's see. Here's why I built that seat so long ago. There they are! Holy! See, that's why I built that one. Instead of leaving your ship to defend itself. There. Let's see. See, this is why I'm trying to add another one. See how slow this is? Another one will at least speed it up a little. So, I'll talk to you guys later. That's all the time we got for today. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button if you guys would like, and please leave a comment down below. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye, and have a good day.